How sorry would we truly be if every whim was met? Had each command met each demand, what would we truly get?
Here to stay, here to slay, how quickly it can slip away. When the world is a stage, can we truly traverse that which is blessing and that which is curse?
The cocky, horny spider went out to get a mate, but he was not too bright, and it was much too late. Is a plastic flower alluring because it never dies? Or is what we thought was fated still hiding a surprise?